Good morning, everybody. It is Sunday morning, July the 10th. It is 9 o'clock in the morning and it's already just over 17 degrees. Due to get up to something like 22, 23 today. So probably even a little bit too warm, but I don't like to say that. As you can see, the sun's shining. It is beautiful. Today's trip is a loop, a couple of hundred mile loop from Moffat across to the east coast to St. Abb's Head and then back skirting the Kielder Forest. So for now we're on the A702 heading towards Selkirk. cracking road.
Woohoo!
Selkirk Castle or something like that up there? Who knows? Well, this is Buccleuch Road, or as the sat nav just called it, Buccleuch, which is brilliant. If you can see this on the sat nav, but right now it is telling me to drive to Melrose Roundabout, arrive in 7,250 miles. So I'm not quite sure where Garmin has decided I am or should be going or how I'm gonna get there, but apparently I got 7,250 miles to go before I get there. So it's going to be a long day, folks. It really is going to be a long day. This is after another drive off-road description from Garmin. Well, we're at 7,249 miles now, folks. So we're one step closer to our destination. Cool viaduct. Skipped a waypoint and saved myself about 7,148 miles on today's journey, which is bloody marvellous.
sea looks inviting today.
This is us arriving at St. Abbs. I have to say these 20 mile an hour limits are always tedious, but especially when it's 20 and a half degrees. Ooh, toasty.
Warm enough for you?
Absolutely.
Are you enjoying the 20s?
Oh, absolutely. In 24 on my bike is just toasty, I think, is the technical expression.
But 20 miles an hour and 20 degrees is lovely.
Marvellous.
Cooling effect, absolutely zero. Well, yeah, we can either have coffee here,
yeah.
Although it looks absolutely...
It's busy, but there's one just up there, there's a few.
I'm not walking up there, though.
No, exactly.
This is the B6355.
This is Kelso on a warm, sunny Sunday afternoon, 24 degrees. Must admit, I wish I was sitting outside a pub right now, supping a pint. Actually, we're looking for a fuel station. Going down some windy ass road. I'm not sure this is what John intended, but oh well. Impressive monument. Thank you. idyllic pastoral scenes. Woodland, rivers, dappled sunshine, massive f***ing potholes. This road is terrible. The scenery is lovely, but the road is absolute trash. We're about a mile outside of Langham. This is the B709. So we're on the last few miles back into Moffat on some windy country roads. Unfortunately, my batteries aren't lasting very long, so I've missed some cracking roads, including the bit of the 709, which was really nice to ride, but couldn't film it. It's a close one. Windy country roads. And gravel, and pickup trucks, and potholes. Oh my god! It's terrible. Some of these potholes are absolute bike swallowers.